Hi, this is Philip with Ascendix Technologies. Today I'll be showing you how to customize the Salesforce Outlook integration panel. The first thing you need to do is log into your Salesforce environment, click on the gear icon, and then select Setup. From here, type in Outlook, click on Outlook Integration and Sync, locate the Outlook Integration tab here, and expand it out. Scroll down until you see Customize Content with App Builder and make sure it's enabled. Now go down to Email Application Panes and then create new pane. From here, you're able to make modifications to the Outlook integration. Let's go ahead and make some modifications to this view. Let's go ahead and click on this panel here and then say let's add a couple new tabs. In this example, I'll be creating a list view for all accounts, and then I will do it in read mode. And compose mode is, depending on what activity that you're performing, different options will show up. Read mode is kind of the standard visibility. So I'll go ahead and do it for read mode, and then something called all accounts. And then from here, I will be dropping in a component. So let's do a list view. And then you can select the object that you want to pull the list views from. And this will pull directly from your Salesforce instance. So if you have any private list views, you could definitely do that. So this is a very powerful tool that allow you to see those list views directly from this panel. So we'll keep it on accounts. And then the filter, I want to do my accounts. And then display number of records. Let's just say 5 records. So we'll filter the first 5 and have those show up. And then once I've done that, I can come back here. Let's just say in my system, this is majorly used by sales reps and you don't actually need to use cases. You can simply remove that. And then let's just say, all right, I also want a chatter feed. So we'll go ahead and add a new tab and then go ahead and select it, type in custom. They have some predefined headers as well here, so you can select those if one of those fits your needs. But in this case, I will be using custom. And then select read mode. Go ahead and do that. Go ahead and select chatter, and then chatter feed. You also have the ability to add chatter publish, which will allow you to add chatter activities directly from here as well. But in this case, I just want to be viewing only. So I can just remove it by using the trash can. And once I am completely done, go ahead and hit save. And then it will prompt you with the message. And if you're ready to activate it, go ahead and do so. Hit next. And then make sure this is a system default or select a user group, depending on if you have multiple activity panes. So in this case, I will be using this for the global assignment. Okay, I'll go ahead and hit save and then back. Now we'll hop into Outlook, and this is what the pane looks like before I've made any modifications. I'll simply close it out and then reopen it. And this will force a reload. And as you can see now, my pane has changed. So I have related, I have the tasks. Now I have all accounts and it will show me that information here as well as a chatter feature here. So it allows me to do more from my Outlook just by making some small customizations. Thanks.